vás vítám na zahájení festivalu setkávání Nové hudby plus. Je to náš největší festival tady na hudební fakultě a je velmi mezinárodní a trvá skoro až do Vánoc. Takže je mnoho příležitostí slyšet nové trendy, si trochu porovnat, jak ten svět nové hudby funguje. A dneska mám tu čest přivítat českéské trio by bylo dobrý, ale to duo, cello a percuse. Jsem velmi zvědavá, co ta zvuková kombinace, která určitě bude i pohybově zajímavě, co s námi dělá. A už jsem se ptala Karoliny a Eriky, jak se cítí tady a jak vnímají akustiku a jsou nadšení z toho sálu, z té atmosféry a určitě i z vaší přítomnosti. Takže festival je zahájený. Já se bohužel budu muset během koncertu ještě vytratit, protože mám ještě dvě jiné aktivity dneska, ale doufám, že vy tady podpoříte švédské duo, UME duo, který teď přivítám na jeviště UME duo ze Švédska. Journey for us in 2016, and this piece is a sort of meditation about the sort of travel through life.
another piece that was written for us by Swiss-German composer Ulrike Mayer-Spohn for cello and vibraphone. And after that, we're going to play the five pieces by George Aperghis. That was written in, I think, 1994, so that was before we had our duo, so it's unfortunately not written for us, but we still, yes, enjoy playing it. So, as next piece, Ulrike Mayer-Spohn.
Thank you. Thank you.
Composer Steen-Andersen. And after this piece, we're going to do a short break just to have a little, to move around some more instruments on the stage. So next to Besides was originally a piece for solo cello. That was the first version that he wrote in 2003. And after that, he wrote several other versions of the piece for lots of different instruments, like violin, piano, vibraphone, saxophone, piccolo. There's even a piece for video recorder. And it's possible to play the piece either as a solo piece or in any combination of chamber music. So we play it for cello and snare drum. And the idea with this piece is that he, because the cello was the first version, he then used the movements that are used by playing the cello and transferred these movements onto other instruments. So the music that comes out is only sort of as a consequence of the movement on the instrument. So each instrument does the same movement, but the sound that comes out is different. So instead of a bow, in the snare drum we have a little stick from IKEA. Which, we've done sort of ourselves, have had to make this little, you can probably see that it's not completely straight here. And, which is sort of plays with that bow on. It makes a similar sound to the cello when it's tuned out, you can see. Yes. And then in Erika's left hand, she has these little sticks that sort of similar to the strings on the cello. Yeah, so next to Besides, single steel Anderson. today he's not able to be here. He was with us yesterday in Olomouc, and we worked on this piece with him. It's a premiere that was written for us last year, because originally we should have done this little Czech tour a year ago, but unfortunately it had to be cancelled because of you know why. So luckily we could postpone to this year and we could finally premiere the piece by Olomouc. Thank you. now come to the final piece of the concert. It's been a pleasure to play for you today. Thank you so much to everyone and all the students for helping us out with all these wonderful instruments. So the last piece is Rewind, Rewrite by Brazilian composer Ricardo Eizirik. Ricardo Eizirik was born in the 80s and grew up with listening to a lot of cassette players. So this piece has been inspired by a cassette player, which you fast forward, rewind, and play, and the little tape